Overnight, local police are looking for a man who stormed into a local convenience store with a rifle.
Officers say the robber wore a clown mask. WESH News Stuart Moore live at the mobile gas station in Apopka at 436 and Wekiva Springs Road. Stuart, what have you learned?
Well, right now, Sion, they are still searching for that suspect. We are also still waiting on surveillance video, but the clerk definitely got a big shock when the man stormed in to the store.
A store clerk spent Tuesday morning trying to calm her nerves. Apopka police say a guy wearing a clown mask and a hat, armed with a rifle, barged into this gas station and robbed the place. This is the busy intersection of 436 and Wekiva Springs Road in Apopka. Apopka police say the robbery happened around midnight, and witnesses reported seeing a total of four men running away shortly after that robbery. While police spent time taking pictures and questioning the clerk, a K-9 unit was sent out to track down those suspects. Those suspects are still on the run this morning.
And again, if you know anything about this robbery, of course, make sure you pass that information along to Apopka Police. We are hoping to get that surveillance video of the robbery later on today. Live in Apopka, Stuart Moore, WESH News.